Finally, after several medical tests, I do not need any more surgeries. So what I have is a rotulian chondropathy. If you see, this is the knee, all the damage, I have it in this side of the knee. This is the menisc that was removed 3-4 years ago. But when I went to the doctor, he said, okay, you need an infiltration, I need 2 injections. And I said, okay. And he started to prepare this. Here you can see a little bit where he got in. And I said, wait a minute. But if I have the problem here, why are you going to intervene here? And he said, don't worry. The right place to get into the knee is through here. If I want to heal this side, I need to get in through here. And I said, okay, I trust you. And that made me think, how often we have a spiritual problem and we go to God and He intervenes in our life in such a way that we could say, God is not that, He's not over there. We need to trust Him. He says, trust me, I know where I can get in to your heart to heal you.